What's going on, guys? It's Nick with the Community Chest. I just wanted to hop on here and give anybody out there who has a trailer or a dump trailer or really any kind of utility trailer that's powered with a battery, here's one cool little tip that I found after having my dump trailer that's really going to help you in the long run if you're trying to maintain your battery life. So check this out, guys. So here's my Gatormade 16-foot dump trailer. Still gotta put the walls on the side, but here is my pro tip for anybody out there who has a dump trailer. So here's my battery. It's just a deep RC deep cycle battery, marine RV battery, but these hook up here, they hook up to this guy, which is a solar charger, and over here you can see the cord running through. I've got me a solar panel. So this guy helps maintain the battery. It's just a trickle charger, so it's not going to get your battery all the way up to speed. It's just going to maintain that battery. If you haven't used it in a couple weeks or a couple months, it's going to keep that battery fresh. That way you don't get any kind of stalled or cold batteries. It's really just going to maintain the battery life. And for me, as far as buy cost, it only costed, I think it was 50 bucks on Amazon. It depends on which wattage you get. The more wattage, the more expensive it's going to be, as well as the bigger size of the panel. I went with a medium sized panel, so I think it was about 50 bucks. It's a 3-watt charger, and it's pretty much going to do all the needs for when I'm not using my dump trailer. It's going to keep that battery in good shape and maintain that battery life. So keep watching if you guys want to have more tips and tricks for anybody running a dump trailer or running a junk removal service. We'll be putting more tips out here in the future. So peace out, guys.